Welcome back, everybody. We are back in Scum, right where we left off after our island adventure. And today, I don't really have a plan, but we are going to head up into the A sector and start exploring that. And we are probably going to use the car just to drive around and see what we can find. Maybe get into some trouble or not. We'll see. But let's jump right into that. Okay, so we are currently all the way down here in this Z4 sector. So we're going to take the car, stop by a gas station, either this one or this one. This one, I guess. Well, we'll see. And drive across here and see what's up in this area. So let's see if we can get this hunk of junk going. We are also looking for a place to build a base. Okay. And a door for our vehicle would have been nice. First, we need to get some fuel. So hopefully, we can get that. It looks like we'll have to stop by the first gas station. Oh, that's the motor. Oh, hello. Later. The motorbike track. Okay, I think we have to stop and fuel up from the canister, actually. Because this vehicle is really thirsty. Okay, I think we're gonna stop here, I guess. Let's do that. And refuel. So let's see, we got a gas station like right here. So let's head over there and get some more fuel. Oh, they're just coming up off the ground here. Made him angry. One more? Oh, there's a big guy there too. I just want to check the car down there to see if there's a door there. That we can use. Oh, hello. Nothing going on here. You do you. Okay, let's see. Get the. Oh, we got so much. I forgot about that. Where? Oh, there. No. Wrong key. Oh my god. Holy crap. Okay, we got C1 bleeding. We should be good. We should be good, yeah. As far as I know, I think if there's higher than C1 or you have a lot of them, you probably have to do something. No door. And nothing else we need, so. And to the gas station. Oh, but why? Okay. Okay. I think we're ready to go. One. Wait. Oh, what? Kind of confused there. Oh. Oh, there's so many here. Kinda sucks that this doesn't work well. Okay. Got those dudes. No, I can't see. Okay. The whole gang is here. Why can't I? What are we doing wrong? Owned bank. No, we don't have a bank card. Wait, where's our bank card? Uh-oh. That's not good. Did we switch out? Oh, is it in the hoodie? There it is. Ooh, that works. That had me scared for a while. Oh my god. Yeah, because we stripped down a bunch when we went in the water. Okay, at least we got that sorted. Let's see if we can fill these containers quick too and be on our way. Okay, we are good to go. So it's quite a drive. We might actually have to stop up here too. And we need to find a gas station up here. Because I think this is the last gas station here for a while. There might be... Oh man, I don't know. I do not know. But we'll figure it out. Maybe not try too reckless and try and save on some fuel, I guess. Oh, is there anything we need the traders for? We still got a bunch. Let's see if we can go and sell some stuff, actually, since we're here. Or we can stop at the trader here, I guess. Let's do that. Let's do them both. Because they don't have too much money, come to think about it. So, let's do that. Ooh, first, since we're driving past, we also need to build some metal containers eventually. But I think we're gonna do that once we have found a place to put a base or something. Okay, so let's see. We need to figure out how we do this. What is in this one? This one has some guns and shit. Can we put... Oh, we got those two. Let's see, if we do that. That way we have the magazine in that one. Oh, and we got all this crap too. Let's take that off. Okay, so I'm gonna go through here and see if I can sort out and figure out what we're gonna sell. And I'll be right back. Okay, we got a bunch of stuff. Let's see how much we can get for this LMG too. We want to sell. Okay, that's not bad. Sell that one. Let's see, let's sell all this junk. That's 8 grand. But it's valued 0. Okay. He is probably not going to give us... Let's see, because we have one more of those. Oh my god, and all this crap. Okay, we gotta save this for the other vendor. And so this one is pretty much empty now. So we can put medicine and stuff in this one, I guess. After we repair it. Okay, so we're just gonna sell this LMG. Oh no, I got it in cash. Ooh, that was not the plan. Okay, didn't think about that. Should be an ATM here. Maybe. I don't want to drive around with all that cash. Bank. This way. Mistakes. were made.
Welcome to the most secure place on the island.
Okay. Talk. Cards. That one. We wanna deposit 10,000. Okay. No. So what's the difference? My cards, classic. 5 renewals, daily withdrawal limit, gold purchase available. Do we, it's cost 5 grand. Do we buy a gold card? Because we got the starter. Let's do it. Close your eyes and don't take note of my pen. Okay, so now we got a gold card. That's cool. Okay, so we can buy gold. How much is gold? 1 gold, 1,000. Okay, so as far as I know, gold is a way to save your money during wipes. I don't think they erase your gold. Don't quote me on that. That's just what I heard. Okay, so I think we're good in the bank here. Where is our gold bank card? Put that there.
Please come again.
Okay, I think we're pretty much done here. Let's head up to the gas station and see if we can make our way at least over to A0. But these safe zones though, these are pretty cool. Let's see, we don't have anything here. Okay, we are good to go. So I'll see you once we reach the gas station. Or if anything happens on the way to it. I think there was a place we could take a shortcut. Over here, I guess. So we don't have to go through the town here. This is fine. It'll save us some time. Oop. Okay. We're good. We're good. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, he's a chunky boy. Okay, that kinda sucks. Okay, that should do it. But going through them like that? Sucks. Let's see if we can get some fuel here. So we're just gonna get gasoline here. I don't think there is anything else we need. Still got a ways to go. Okay. Anyone else? Did we? No. How do we switch seats? F1. Go, go, go. Dodge. Thank you. This view, though. That's the weapons factory. So cool. This game is such a great game. I love the fact that you can play the game like really casually, sort of what I'm doing. I don't worry too much about having the best stuff or anything like that. We're figuring stuff out as we go, but you can play this like really casually. You don't really have to worry too much about this stuff, or as I know at least. We're thirsty, and when you're playing a single player, you can just jump in, play for an hour, go on with your business, and jump back in whenever you feel like it. Really cool. If you're into games like these though, if you're into like the survival experience kind of games, I feel like you're kind of missing out if you're not playing Scum. And if you can get it on sale for like 60% or something off, it's a steal. It's so worth it, in my opinion. It's not perfect, but they can only make it better. And as far as I know, I think they're going... Ooh, what's down here? They're going for a 1.0 release. It's going out of early access next year. Okay, that's like a gas station thingy. Okay, we don't need that. Oh, that's where we... Yeah. Yeah, they're going for... Going out of early access. Q1 next year, I think. It was supposed to be later this year, in 24, but they still want to work on it and get stuff done, so good for them. And they are working hard on it. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool, but there's so many games these days. There's so much to choose from. China is starting to be oversaturated to a degree. There's so many different survival games to choose from. So it is... It's great to be a gamer, because we have all the options of games we want to play now. But I guess it kind of puts the developers in a hard position, because it's so hard to be unique when the market is as saturated as it is at the moment. And that's not just survival games, that's shooters, adventure games, everything. The market is so saturated, so it's really hard for developers to come up with unique ideas and mechanics. With the TikTok attention span many gamers have these days, I'm glad I'm not a developer, to put it like that. But at the end of the day, it's good thing for the consumer, I guess. Because we get to choose what we play. And the options are many. Okay, so let's see if we can plan out somewhat where we're going. We can get through the barrier here. Easy. Expert driver, by the way. Okay, so what's the first? I think we're gonna stick with the main road for a while and see if we can find a gas station in this area. We could head over there and down here. I think that's the plan, so see if we can get that going. Okay, so let's take this road down to the safe zone vendor and see if we can sell some over Thursday. Sell some more crap. We got a bunch of more crap we need to sell, so see if we can get that done. We're kind of running out of fuel again. And I don't know if there is some gas pumps on in the safe zone. We'll see. We got the two canisters too. Oh, here we go. Perfect. We are heading the right direction at least. So, we got that going for us. Okay, we made it. I really hope there's some gas here. Would have been nice. Maximum allowed parking time, 2 hours. Vehicle will be destroyed if parking time exceeds the limit. Okay. That is good to know. Bank, armory, general, fishing, saloon, barber, shop, hospital, mechanic. Maybe the mechanic has some gas.
Hi.
Hey. Raid. No. Yeah, okay. Doesn't really... Wait, where did all our cash go? I thought we had a couple of hundred in cash on us. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Ooh, can we buy... Oh, 250 fame points? We're at 46. Okay. Okay, so I guess we're... selling some weapons then. think the armory was down here, yeah. Okay, let's see what we can... We had the one bag. And that one? Yeah. We need to repair it? No, let's just sell. Is there anything else? Sell that. Oh, that's the wrong backpack. Okay, whatever. Get rid of this first. Oh, it's the same dude. Let's sell. Registered. Make sure we put it in the bag. Cares. What ammo we need to see? Does the DMR use that one? 308. We don't have any 308. Don't want to sell the 9 mils. Because that one uses 45. Okay. We do not want to sell the 45. And what kind of sight can we put on this? That one. Oh, that's nice. Like that. But this we can sell. So we're messing with that. But that was 45. 45. And the DMR is 308. We don't have 308. So let's see. Okay, let's sell this. Okay, so we got this, that. It's not worth more. 45. Okay, so let's sell that one. Since this is in better condition. And 45. Okay, I think that's good. Send it to the bank. Like that.
Farewell.
Farewell indeed. Okay, so let's see if there's more to sell. This one, I guess. These are car parts. This is other junk. There's so much crap. Yeah, so that's medicine. I want that one in the blue one eventually. But I think we're good then. We can sell. But I think we're good then. Maybe we can buy some 308s. Armor, crafting tools, charms. Oh, DLC. How about that? Doesn't it sell ammo? Oh. Okay, we can't. Bullets, 75. What do we need? 308? 308, 100. So we can't buy that yet. Okay. The more you know. Okay. Later, dude. Yeah, we need to have a drink. Do we need... That should help with the thirst situation for a while, I guess. Oh, we can probably sell this too. Okay. We're kind of looking good inventory-wise. So, nothing else to sell. Binoculars. We need this. This is medicine. I want to put that in the blue one, but we can do that later. This is still medicine. I want to put that in the blue one. Okay, I think we're good. It kind of sucks that it doesn't say the name here when you hover over here. Okay, so let's see if we can sell this and get on our way. And let's see. Binoculars. At the general store.
I'll see you again.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Feel free to browse around.
Let's see, buy food, drinks, water. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, we got water. I thought it was bottles. We should be good of water for a while. Okay. Oh, well. Okay. We are good. We need fuel on the vehicle. I don't know if I log out with the car in the safe zone, if that does anything. But just in case. Yeah, excellent driver. Let's just leave safe zone to be sure. Like that. And enjoy this nice view. Because that's going to be it for this one. Nothing too exciting. We got out of the set sector. Nothing crazy happened. I mean, this is the game. It's kind of slow paced when you just go around and try and explore and stuff like that. Nothing too crazy going on. So, but at least we're in a new zone. We're gonna explore the A zone more. We need to figure out where the gas stations and stuff like that are. So I'm looking forward to exploring this section of the map, which is huge. and I love it. And thank you for watching. If you made it this far, please leave a thumbs up, because that really helps with the algorithm. You know how YouTube works. So do the deuce. And I will catch you in the next one.